10th place at the whole shot line.
Down inside and middle.
Jesus. God. What are you, like, he was just sitting there, bro.
Yeah.
I think at least
nice, top 15, bro.
Top 15 is all easily right. possible if you stay.
Yeah, that's...
Oh my fuck. You're joking, true. Right?
Holy shit, Bryce.
He saves that.
You know, Rogan, it just be like that sometimes.
Like, that's just our attraction in a nutshell right there.
Oh, he said it.
Watch out for how slow these cunts are.
Bad.
There we go. There we go.
That second line there is faster, just so you know, Rogan.
I know.
That line barks. Alright, slow down a little bit. Don't need to push this hard.
Dude, you're fucking joking! Oh my god, bro. Dude, you're fucking joking. Oh my.
Watch out for that rut. That second one will kill you randomly. This guy's really slow ahead of you. So
next person's going in the corner after the roller.
Yeah.
You have more than enough time to make up. Good amount.
Like, but where's points at, though?
Points? Well, I'm getting like, to it right now.
Before the section, before the finish?
Yeah, but I had to switch back like, left, right, for the finish.
Yeah, damn.
Nice. Holy shit, nice pass. You got the inside clear. All right, chill out, Max. Oh, my bad.
Oh, good.
Slow it down a little bit. I don't want you to.
Oh my god, I just fucked up my shit so bad.
All right, I'm in points. It's good.
Yep. Watch out for Heilman.
Yeah, I know.
There you go. Nice.
Bro. What? And shit like this? For real?
You're good.
Just get the fuck out of the way! Oh my god. Fucking John Heilman, bro.
Alright. Still easy points here, dude.
Just Scotland's in 37th.
Who is?
Old Jack Cat.
Is the inside rideable? Yeah. Oh, holy fuck.
Nice. I think you can easily still get top 10 here, actually. They're about 25 seconds today.
Yeah, if fucking John Heilman doesn't take me out.
Yeah, no, still, you can still do it.
Bro, and again, the assault is fucking right.
No.
Oh my god.
Nice pass, dude. Oh.
Alright, let me get the flow.
Deep breath.
Yeah.
caught up to them fast. Don't get stuck in their face.
No, no. They're just gonna fucking take me out again.
There's Jacob Kelly in front of you. Mark. Down outside, like, outside? Yeah.
John Howman again.
Guys, I'm not fast anymore.
My advance is fucked. What the fuck?
That's really good. That's good. That's good. You're not next.
Yeah, I get scared of him.
Yeah. I don't think he didn't do it on purpose. He just fucking.
Yeah, I don't know, but.
There is a gnarly kicker on the triple before the finish.
That inside. So, position.
Holy shit, first time going outside this moto.
That's rough.
Oh my god.
Holy nice.
Oh, I can think he's gonna go somewhere else.
Bro is the blocker of the century, I swear. There you go. Yo, inside here.
It's funny that Prod and Frank are right next to each other. Tenth place is like two corners ahead.
Yeah, stop taking that line now. Is that Alec?
Yeah, Alec.
Wasn't he just like in elite?
He was in 10th at the beginning.
Carter, I've been on the wrong advance the whole time, dude.
No way.
Yeah.
What do you mean wrong advance?
It reverted back to the advance that I was not supposed to be on. I switched to my old one in Supercross. Yeah.
You're gonna park. Oh, and you're still on the old one?
I'm using my old one for good now, for everything.
Yeah, bro.
Oh my god, dude.
Probably gonna park in the motos
now. Hopefully. I did not feel good in that fucking Conti.
You just fucking lag, dude. Holy shit. Getting lapped. Let's go.
Are you using like the YouTube advance or what?
I don't know.
Dead right side, dead right side. Afterwards.
Come up here, Tanner. Dude, I honestly don't remember the YouTube one. Let me get my screenshots pulled up. I'm running the 2019 one, I think. I'm streaming right now. If you want to pop it up, it's on YouTube.
Oh, on Twitch?
No, YouTube.
Did I go to your channel and it's just straight music? Oh, wait. Do you have a separate YouTube for Sim?
Yeah. Yeah, it's A and Wace. A-Y-E and Wace, W-A-C-E. Yeah, no, it's not the YouTube one.
Nothing comes up.
Really?
You want to link me it?
Yeah. It's in my Discord. Here we go.
Oh, Andy's. I'm dumb as fuck. Ian Wace.
Yeah, me and Wace started a YouTube channel. Wace Kyle.
Carlin?
Yeah.
Oh, sick.
We haven't really done anything with it yet, but we have plans. We need to execute, though.
Oh yeah, that's like pretty much your OG shit.
Yeah. I'm trying to find a screenshot of my 19 shit because I'm pretty sure this is my 19 shit. And 19, I felt very good.
Did you delete all the same videos off your other YouTube?
Yeah. I'm gonna re-upload them on this though.
Wow, why would you do that?
No, I didn't delete them. I mean, I still have them. They're just unlisted.
Well, then you can see your 2019 stability in your archives.
How? I never made a video for that.
Yeah, you did it.
I made 2018. Or.
Yeah, but it was the same shit.
No, it wasn't.
Changed it?
Yeah, it was different. Yep. 7, 6. All right, yeah, we're good. This is it. This is what I was running in Supercross. I went back. And I got that little top 5 at the end. Shit. Sorry I jinxed you in the fucking conch, dude. Wish you were in the motos.
I literally just slid the back end out and somebody behind me just...
So it was like a mistake that was unlucky.
It was a mistake turned into somebody hitting me.
Yeah.
That rut right there, actually. Just got whiskey coming out of it and like half stopped.
The second turn?
After
the whole shot, this shit's getting rough. I think this ability works well because Sky Tom. I think this ability works well because my like this suspension, you know, like suspensions react differently with different advance.
Yeah.
I think this suspension just works with this advance really well. Like, I feel more comfortable in this rough-ass track than I did in the Conti. Thanks for the sub, Sky Tom and T-Raj. Appreciate you.
You don't appreciate me just saying that.
I do appreciate you. You for sure one of my top homies in Sim.
Because
you've never talked shit about me, nor do I ever hear you talking shit about other people. You like good music.
I talk shit about lots of people.
Well, I mean...
Just not ever in Discord, or I try not to.
Yeah, I don't hear it, so... As long as I don't hear it, that's all I care about, shit. Don't do that shit in front of me. I don't need that energy.
Some Alfredo. What should I? Alfredo with bacon? That's a thought.
That sounds fucking good. Bacon bits?
I'm just gonna fry up some bacon, cut it up.
Yeah, cut that shit up, dude. Cowie Tom? Yes, sir. Wasn't really my choice, but better than not having any skin, so. I would have rather been on like a Honda or yeah, maybe just a Honda, I don't know. Cause I was just on a Cowie for 2 years, like at least it feels like I was just on a Cowie for 2 years.
You're on a Cowie again?
Yeah. Which I don't mind, this is a good model, I like how it looks, but
now that they got the bacon out, I kinda just wanna make egg sandwiches.
You love the Cowie? Yeah, you do be barking the Cowie a lot. Bro, this is like the first year I haven't made my own skins in forever. I've been making my own skins literally since like... Actually, 20-set Architect, I didn't.
I'm surprised Carter let me on the team. What are your predictions for the main or the motos?
For me or for who wins?
For you.
Honestly, dude, I would be happy with top 20s. Yeah, top 20s would be a win for me. Just because it's a long moto. I don't have that endurance and consistency, so.
I think you can get top 20.
Yeah.
Realistically, 17th, if you have a good moto, top 15. If you have a really bad moto, DC and 41st.
Nah, I'm not DCing. Maybe second moto.
As long as you, like, if you ride, like, a 225 pace, but you don't crash the entire moto, I bet you can top
10. Oh, yeah, top 10 for sure.
You wanna fuck with your advanced rift for the moto?
Nope. I'm liking how it feels right now. True, you're still in that first person, Tom. Rogan in 38?
Yeah, Alex in 36.
Holy fuck. No, I wouldn't, Sky Tom. I'm jealous, dude. First seems fun.
Max started shredding, he's in 14. Frank's in 9th, hello?
No way. He's about to get 8th, too. He put that visor down, dude. Still makes me motion sick sometimes. Dude, me either, Darius.
Frank's barking, bro.
I got home, everyone was on Discord. I was like, what the frick? I went to the concy, bro. I literally had one session on the track before the concy.
Is Tharp winning this moto?
I'm not too surprised to see that.
I'm not either, but like, fuck.
Hell yeah, DP, hit that gym.
It. Like, it's overdue, you know what I mean? You won a moto last year, I think, right?
Get that good pump.
But still, like, I did not expect him to win.
To be fair, he still's got at least, what, 5 minutes, probably? Yeah, over 5 minutes. Okay, Tom. Thanks for dropping by. Love.
Logan choked it. He was in first and then had a lap with the 244.
Holy shit. Matias racing 250s?
Yeah.
I think he's pretty good on a 450.
Told me, like, bro, I don't even know.
Tharp would be this good?
I kind of knew, but I didn't know. It took him so long, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
I thought he was either going to be one of those guys that just fucking...
It took Seth a while, too.
Stupid fast, like, pacing. But... It took him a long-ass time, but he just kept getting better and better every year.
That 1% method.
Yeah, literally. Dude, I'd put him in the championship hunt if he rides like this again. 100%. No way.
What happened?
He crashed. Still has an 8-second lead.
That's what I'm saying, it's not over. It's not over till it's over. Bro, I've been listening to some older shit lately, like G-Eazy stuff. I've been listening to some older shit lately, like G-Eazy stuff, and kind of makes sense, dude, like my music history, because like if you go back to G-Eazy's old beats and shit, they're kind of like, not marshmallow sounding, but like they're in that vibe, you know, like some of the synths and stuff,
his old beats are sick.
That's what I'm saying. But when his dark out kind of changed, that's when he went. That's when he went rogue.
That was like the last decent album.
Yeah, it was a decent album, but I didn't like most. I don't know. It's like mostly a collab album because These Things Happen was like mostly by himself, but then he popped off, so then he just started putting a whole bunch of people on.
For one album I like that flopped.
What's that?
Or the EP, the one he did with Khaled.
I don't even know.
No, it wasn't DJ Khaled. Shit, who was it?
Oh! DJ Mustard or something like that?
No.
I remember he did one song.
I'll find it. No, he did a whole LP with him.
Oh, okay, never mind.
I fucked with it.
Was that recent?
The Beautiful and Damned.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that was actually a pretty good LP. I haven't listened to it in a while, though.
It was an album.
Yeah, LP.
Yeah. But there's like... Okay, so then there's three songs he released with...
Oh shit, Seth's in the lead. 243 out of Tharp. Less than a second lap between them on this last lap. Tharp is sending it. They don't have cams on this track. What the fuck? Seth just crashed. Oh my god. If that ain't 250s, I don't know what is.
I'm determined to find this.
Is that Tharp's ever win? First ever win?
I think you won last year.
Frank ending it with a P7 though? Yeah, that's the one I was thinking of. Wait, don't tell me the name of it. No, don't tell me the name of it. Tell me the name, I forgot. Fuck.
They did a few together.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it was like a little, like, three-track release.
I remember one of them is like Party something, right? Something Party? Let's run the other chat.
When you pass me.
Let's go, put foot.
Oh, I don't want to get
yeah.
Alright, I'll just go fuck myself, I guess.
My the battle for 34th is insane right now.
Let's go, guys. 33rd.
Bro, I was fucking dead last at one point.
Good rider again.
Oh my god.
Who won forfeit? Oh no, is Moto 1 or 2?
The fact that you're fried too, Moto fucking Moto Frank, is so much more impressive to me.
Oh yeah, dude. The way I can play this.
I respect that, bro.
I definitely maybe, like I got the helmet on, bro.
Maybe I'll join you for Moto 2, who knows.
I can't believe Frank got fucking 7th, that's insane.
That's what I'm saying.
My man was in 40th though. On...
You should drag fucking Alec in this. Let's see what he has to say about that anchor.
Dude, there's nowhere to pass early moto either. You're just fucking sitting there twiddling
shoot.
Your cock.
I couldn't do anything, bro. I was getting...
Dude, it's hungry.
I was just fucking getting T-boned by everyone.
Well, that's how outdoors always is, though.
Damn, I just did you give up on qualifying?
No, I tried my heart out. I just didn't make it. And then I got 5th in the consi. I was 6 seconds off of quality lap.
And we keep it on cuts, let's go.
B9, bro.
How the Adam, fuck did
he win this?
That gear looks like
slow.
You're a black dude wearing a bib.
What the fuck?
What?
It must have been consistent.
Bro.
Yeah.
I have a 24 and I was going through the pack, literally just stay up, hit different lines if the lines get too rough, and you'll gain time eventually.
I had to switch to freaking dab when stopped off mid-moto.
You did?
Yeah.
What does that do?
It says
like,
you're
is
playing
that...
MX for CTV Unleashed.
That...
I don't know, I can't change that, I don't think.
But I kept, catching my foot on everything, bro. So when you have it off, you can, stand and your foot doesn't come out.
Oh, okay. Did not know that.
Yeah.
Oh, no way, they're doing the consi again?
Dude, what?
Gate 1 in it. I got to.
Name demo 19.
Let's go, boys.
Name that demo, Frank. Name it.
Oh, I did. I got it. Trust me.
Oh, let's go.
Who this guy with on folk?
I saw you dead dick at one point.
Dude.
36.
I definitely when somebody was like, dude, Frank, what happened? Or something like, it was through the rollers, I got fucked, and then.
Yeah, it was fucking B-Lars.
Yeah, I heard that, and I was like,
Bet
that. It's a dude, Frank got fucked.
Yeah. No, it wasn't anything bad. You're chilling, but I was like, damn, this nigga spit, and I got him.
He said, fuck B. Lars, I'm gonna show him what I do.
Yeah.
I see you deafened off rip for Sakamoto.
On God.
I'm gate 5, baby. Barking gate.
We'll get Carter to, like, deafen you after the start.
I'm gate 38.
Carter, do you want a spot?
Yeah, a little bit.
Why can't I, you, Hubbard, or whoever?
I'm gonna be deafened, bud.
Okay.
Good luck, everybody.
I'm here if anyone needs anything.
Yeah, does anybody want a spot?
Yeah,
I'm vibing.
Alright, go down. Okay, I'm just gonna drink.
You wanna go, I guess, anywhere is fine.
No, I'll just stay in here. I don't care enough. Well, I hope that happens in the fucking race. I'm gone.
Can't believe I was on the wrong fucking stability. Good thing I caught that shit.
I haven't rode the track in like an hour.
This is my second moto on the track. If you think about it, me and Haley got the advantage, dude. We got that XP.
Oh, let's not do that.
Yeah, but you don't want to be first in the warm up, right? Or the, like the lineup check.
Line up.
I guarantee you I do some stupid shit like that on the start though. Like I'll get a decent start.
Second corner.
Hold up, I'll be in there in a second.
No worries.
Some of LeClaire's lines are just insane. He like jumped like halfway down the hill to the backside of a braking bump.
Everyone's like so glitchy. Yeah.
Hopefully it'll get better on throughout the race.
Probably will.
Yeah, it does. First like lap is beat them.
Probably just when people start disconnecting it gets better.
Once just like people start spreading out.
First person at that, like.
Hey, there it is.
Oh my god. That ceiling definitely just put through the fucking spirit. Did it lag mid moto or no? Oh fuck.
No, it didn't.
No PP. Good luck, fellas.
Good luck, boys.
I need to update my pit board and shit. What is that line?
Yeah,
down
middle.
Second road. Yeah.
Yeah.
Down
yeah,
left side
here.
As well.
Down left side.
Down right.
Holy shit.
Down left.
Down left.
Like whack-a-mole. Oh,
41.
Down middle.
Yeah.
I can't even tell you. Reno.
Holy dick, Reno, how slow are you gonna go?
Like a fucking 40-foot rider got a good start.
GG.
Austin Schaefer, P3.
Down middle, left.
Down middle.
Ahead of you and Boardman.
Oh, someone's on inside before the mechanics.
Down right side, off the truck. Left.
You have Haley and Gerst ahead of you. Oh no, he's in 29th.
Down middle. Middle right.
P18, yep.
All I see is fucking Honda Dinos ahead of me, bro.
Yeah. You have Haley, Schaefer, Gerst, and JR Arias. And then Chris Post is ahead of him. That was so easy for you. Holy shit. Alright, yeah, Post ahead of you, then VL. Fucking Pablo VL, yeah. And then LeClaire.
Tom VL.
Yeah, right? It fucked with me because it's fucking spelled different.
Look at this train in front of me, holy moly.
Yeah. Holy shit. He landed it?
Freaking. The Yeah, I was 16 seconds ahead of post.
Holy fuck, Leclerc is gone.
Yeah, and then, well, Leclerc is like 2.5 seconds ahead of.
Basin is P14 though.
Left ends, are they running up front?
215 and 218. Like 1-2, and then post is 223.
Hit that inside.
Don't be scared to change lines, guys.
Yeah.
It's gonna get rough as fuck. And the ruts are like deep and it, like the edges catches you like weird. Down inside and
you have a 4 second, 3.5 second gap on Gers behind you, Carter.
Elon P20.
I need to get around close to this fucking movie.
Yeah. There you go. Twenty second gap and then
holy
3.5
fuck, I'm
gap.
20 seconds
so
deep.
You're 24 seconds behind the lead.
Down inside, Adam.
Thank you.
Hey, we're in 215, 216.
He's slow,
Roger,
so
Wraith,
that's Ethan Parks.
Yeah, I'm just gonna ride my pace.
Yeah.
Cause there's no
Pablo
way I'm catching them.
Is really sketchy. Player just on his own fucking thing right now, but
holy shit.
Yeah, we're the 200.7, 2.5 gap on post. We have like an 8 second gap on pit, so.
Holy shit, they're gone.
Yeah.
Payson's in 7th, the 215. I'm gonna check where Hubbard's at real quick. Hubbard's in
28th. Damn,
he's caught up in battles and shit.
Down outside, Adam.
About to be down. Oh my god.
Bro, who's racing for Pablo?
Right.
Pablo's a demon in outdoors.
Yeah, but I don't even know what quali lap you're in. It wasn't that.
I just looked. It was a 14-something, so. So it was a feasible pace. Post EP4.
It's running good.
Hell yeah. Holy shit, they're close.
Fucking Devin Davis. Enzo.
What are they doing? Oh my god. I'm so bad in that turn, I don't know what to do.
Do you see the line?
I'm going outside next lap.
Nah.
Right, see if it works.
Is that what you were doing, Frank? Going outside?
No, what I was doing was terrible, but it. I was going all the way left down the hill and jumping from the inside rut, like out to the McDonald's rut.
Ah.
When the arrow kicked in, I was going outside. It's just smooth. Because nobody goes there.
Yeah.
I can't match that pace, so.
Yeah. And well, you can
Pablo
lose like 0.3 maybe.
Best, 2.16.3 last.
Better than making a mistake.
Someone died.
Host is down.
Oh,
he hasn't even got passed
sorry.
Yet. Oh, he's just now getting passed.
Wait, Leclerc died?
Yeah, but no. Christmas
I think
Eve.
Pablo, because Pablo was right on.
Yeah, Pablo's 15 seconds down now. I was talking about behind you.
No, I know.
Like, you have a 13 and a half second gap behind you. And it's Luke Sullivan, then Post, then Ghost. Where is Payson? Payson's in 13. Oh, he went back. It goes you, Sullivan, Post, Ghost, Hunt, Burns, Schaefer, and Eaglin, all top 10.
Looks like the road's biting them.
Hitting me? That's
dude,
how I die?
Yep.
I know.
Like he's
but
hitting
dude,
the corner before the finish now.
That's so fucking gay. How the fuck do I double whip?
Where?
The finish.
Oh, he's trying to get
oh shit.
Lip on it.
Also, watch the trip, the big triple before the finish. That gets a little huckleberry.
That's what I was thinking that he lost it on.
Honestly, every jump gets a kicker later.
Max is spin.
Hubbo check.
25.
Okay, he's already on it.
Down inside. Bro, Schaefer choked. P15.
Where was he?
He was fucking P2.
Holy SpongeBob.
He's behind me.
Chase beat you last time I looked. Yeah.
He's
kind of chewing my ear off. I don't know.
16.
What lap time
is
Sully running? 220 is fastest, 221 was last. faster.
I'm on a stinker of a lap, though.
Yeah, I mean, you fucked up and crashed on the finish.
Are you
so.
Kidding me?
No, you're fine.
Why are those there, man?
He's kind of on your ass now, but you'll be good to ride your race.
That's so gay.
Ailey's trying to bark.
Flair and ran a 217 last lap. Pablo ran a fucking 218, but he went down after the finish and then rolled.
He went down this lap?
Yeah. Offer it.
Egon P13.
He's going into the rollers now.
Who's in front of me?
Schaefer.
Thank you.
Shit.
Euro's kicking in, that's where I'm kicking in. VTech baby.
Yeah.
feeling like old times.
Kicking on them kids.
VLAR is in 37th.
Is this who I'm laughing?
Yeah, that's who you're laughing. I wanted to see who you were laughing. I didn't know if it was you, if it was VLARs or Hubbard, because they were in the same gear.
BC and then Colby.
They do not wear the same gear.
I thought they were wearing the same gear. It looked similar. I'm also like fucking 45 feet away from you. Like just having it like a fucking drone view.
Oh.
It makes it easier so I can see ahead of you and all that shit.
Down inside. There you
go.
Call me Larry?
Well, there he goes. Jumping over the inside bar.
Yeah, dude, I thought he was about to go down. Oh, that's what you're doing. Oh, okay, I see what you're saying. Okay.
No way you're in third, Carter. GG's.
Yeah, I was right on second, and I died. Twice.
You have 11 minutes left.
Give me more.
I'm saying you have 11 minutes left.
I know, I think Pablo could crash.
Yeah.
We need more time.
Oh, you need more?
Yeah.
I thought you said you mean more.
Nope.
As in like 11 more minutes.
Oh my god.
Get out of this P9, I think.
Okay.
He just went off the step on, step off.
Died.
His P8 is pacing.
Damn. B-Lar just went down after you passed him. Just went off the edge of the track.
How far out front is the player?
Far. 24.
24 seconds.
That was close.
Dude. How do I not save that, bro?
Yeah, fucking Sullivan just passed you.
See that dot?
Okay, on my screen, I'm two behind, alright?
Like a second
or two behind, so. And you're in fucking first person, you never know if you can see over the fucking berm.
Good news is you got a fat gap to fifth, so.
Oh yeah.
have a little bit of a fight here.
15 second gap.
Dude, someone predicted that me and Sully would be battling for third.
Hey, Davis.
Pretty fucking solid prediction.
Oh my god. That was sick.
Down inside.
Two Frenchies up front.
Holy fuck.
Every time I get off of you is whenever you end up falling. I'm not getting off of you anymore.
Fastest laps at 220. Got a 3 second gap now. 4.
That's like the second person then. I've left, dude. Vilar's is down bad.
Down right.
The player literally uses the brakes more than he uses the throttle. And he's still, like, I don't understand.
Bro just smooth. Yeah, he got that finesse. Pablo in the start corner.
Fuck. That was my first crash, I can't be too mad.
Yeah, no, you're barking for heaven.
Yeah, you're doing good.
Yeah, I'm stoked for outdoors to start. Last year I wasn't because I was racing that shit and it sucked, but...
I'm just bummed about...
6 seconds
so many riders not racing.
Web racing, that's all I care about.
But 250 class will be insanely good to watch. 450 class is gonna be a Sexton, Plessinger, and fucking Jet Babel the whole time, pretty much.
I don't even know if you can put AP in that list.
Nah, you can. He hasn't been healthy coming into a season until now.
Is he healthy?
He's only somewhat healthy, but he's still healthier than he's been in the past.
I think Fernando's got a better shot than him.
You watch Pablo suit someone?
I'm watching. Or do you want me to spec for crashes?
Pablo dead.
Follow down. Yeah.
Are you're gonna lose.
Spec.
Where's he at?
Down again in the corner.
In the corner before the finish.
Jason's running 215.
That's him sideways in the corner.
Yeah. Lapper than him.
Glasses. We're going
Tear off.
You have an 8 second gap to Sully.
Dude. I'm throwing right now, man.
He's making big mistakes right now.
Stay up.
Yeah.
Trust me, I'm trying, bro.
Harder.
I'm just trying to stay up.
Just, come on. You've ridden your race this entire time. Don't start screwing it up now.
No way Adam's in 17.
I was just in like 12th or something.
Yeah, it was B10. The 1 point.
I crashed like 4 different times. That's what I was worried about with my consistency too.
His last lap was a 2:34.
So that would probably be even worse.
Yeah.
21 though, holy.
I got a sick line right there next lap.
You're barking though.
Who?
You.
Let's go. I was barking like 5 minutes ago, but I feel like I used all my concentration. Now I'm depleted.
Yeah, I would just settle and wait. Maybe Nico crashes, but
okay,
that's it.
I wouldn't follow too close to the plate.
Where's Payson at?
He's in fifth.
Yeah. Does he have a chance of catching me?
No.
Not if you don't crash.
He did a 2:25 last lap.
Let's go, Adam.
Park in.
The guy in front of you
there
probably will crash, so... Definitely
one. Who is it?
Brandon Cockcroft.
Who the fuck?
Damn guy, he just moved up, I think.
Oh.
He's played this game for so long.
My bad on that call out.
It's all good, I saw him.
Don't take this road.
Yeah, that road is terrible.
Down inside.
Down is, oh shit, down. That Villars is a lapper. Unfortunate.
I'm surprised I didn't get lapped, or yet.
Down.
He's down.
Pablo done?
Yep.
Alright, Leclerc, go down 4 times.
Yep, 2 lappers in front of you. And then it's...
Just Bob 4, left. He's going up the step up right now.
Did I brake check him?
He didn't intentionally do it, but you just
Nico
came in slower
crashed
and
behind
tried to
you,
go outside.
So we have like...
Keep this line right here?
Like, he tried to go inside with you and then made a mistake.
You have like 5 seconds oh, behind you.
You see that, Frank?
Oh, yeah.
Thanks, Max. A little double into the turns here.
That rut looks fucked. It is, they all are.
Track is pretty rough, I like it.
Holy fuck.
You have a 10 second
Paces.
Gap on Pablo.
Holy shit.
That was close.
That was 1-2, baby.
You have 2 more laps.
I know.
Down right, yeah, you saw
Let's
that.
Let's go, Brandon. Pablo crashed again.
Is Payson gonna get third?
Right, yeah.
Luke Sullivan's in front of him.
Yes, he's.
And so is Pablo. But they're all together now, Pablo went down. Down middle, inside.
E13 is going uphill. You got a hubbo behind you. inside.
It's 15th. Hey, made it come back late. Late race charge goes crazy. Right there with ATOM.
What's his best lap time?
A 221.
Hubbard has a 19.
Oh no, yeah, sorry. Yeah, 219.4.
Bro,
I was looking
get out of my way. Who's number 70?
Oh, dark.
Right way, I gotta go.
Anthony Puccini, how the fuck you say that?
Piccinini.
Anthony, too slow, pull off.
With the
I was gonna say I'd slow down a bit because the players are in 23s, and like you're literally going faster than him unless you're making a mistake.
I feel comfortable.
I was gonna say just keep going what you feel comfortable with.
Dude, I'm actually gonna have so much cuts.
Yeah.
Dude, what the fuck? What is he doing?
My battle max all out from the inside.
What are you supposed to do?
Regroup, regroup.
No.
Serious, Aton?
Fuck you.
You serious right now?
You have 11 seconds. Yeah, Payson's in third.
Lapo? Lapo?
You have 11 seconds on him.
Oh! Hubbard, are you still unmuted?
No, he's back
dead. What a sweat stain. I'm dead, oh my god.
You have a clear track for fucking a long ass time.
Hubbard went home battle.
Oh my god!
Easily, boys.
Oh, now he's in the. Now he's in the fucking. Hot seat.
But you still have 11 in the second gap on him.
It's the last lap, right?
No.
And I'm...
It's not last lap?
Don't believe so.
I'm pretty sure it's not.
Who is Brandon Cockcroft?
No, it's not.
Yeah, no, I'm pretty sure it's... White flag next time by.
Jason's right behind you.
The Claire is checked, bro.
Yeah, it's not white flag, so.
Payson just got held up by that ladder.
Yeah.
Heavy.
Yeah, he's 2 seconds behind you now.
Thought of more.
2.8.
No way! Unbelievable.
Dude, and I gotta get around Piccioni again. I'm gonna fucking kill myself.
Pablo's down. Lapper took him out. Burns is in fourth.
21 second gap.
Hey, Payson's only 5 ahead of me. I might have to go for it.
He's already hit the triple, though.
I swear to fucking god, I'm protesting Piccioni, dude. Motherfucker won't move.
Is that Austin Bear?
No.
There's pretty much no way you can get fourth, so if you want to send it, you can send it.
I would just run your race, dude. You have another moto.
Friggin' board sliding ruts out here.
Yeah, there's zero chance you get fourth. They just die again.
Dude.
Hey, 22 seconds behind you.
You're right. What the fuck is that? What the fuck? Doc, shut the fuck up. I'm sorry, but, like, I just don't need you saying
that shit, man.
Hubbard. Are these both positions? Wow, I got a lap too. Hey, I'll take a 17th, shit. 17
that's a good, for the 17th.
Yeah, that's a good looking number, shit.
Holy fuck.
Hubbard is, what is he doing?
Eight
times
that
moto. Dude, you
were by
56 seconds?
Yeah, I was about to say.
God damn, fool.
My monitor just disconnected. Wild. How unlucky would have that been if it just disconnected like 2 minutes ago?
No way, you lost 17th.
Yeah.
Eight times.
Let's go.
T-Burns just choked like four spots.
About to lose another one to back. Cut stress.
Hubbard doing, bro? You just lost so much time.
Sorry about yelling at you, Doc.
Oh no, you're good.
Carter, you are ripping slow.
What?
Yeah, good shit.
You are ripping.
Yeah, I could have caught pace if I didn't fuck up right there in that lap.
Carter, an outdoors guy finally, or what?
Huh?
I'd say Carter's officially an outdoors guy. Wait, well, let's wait for moto.
We have another moto. Yeah.
We're getting ahead of ourselves now.
Yeah.
That was a good fucking ride, though.
Dude, I definitely should have been within like 20 seconds of the player if I stayed up.
Bro, I'm gonna need you to do a lot better this moto.
Yeah, about that. See, I'm not an outdoors guy. I should have raced 450, bro. I'm so much better on the 450 outdoors.
Run moto for Hubbo.
Yeah, Hubbo.
Hubbo points, baby. Hubbo.
Let's go, Hubbo.
Moto for you, bro. I was a ninth on the start.
Yeah, I was like P5 and I got taken out by Chase B.
I got taken out by A-Tom.
What? Wait, hold on. Who said that? Were you the one that fucking went where was inside and goes second rut in like the first lap?
You and Payson had almost the same exact cuts.
Second lap?
Was it second lap? Bro, that's all you. That's all you.
No, I wasn't. I was the very first. It was like the second turn.
All right, well,
didn't even have a second of cuts. It's
let's
wild.
let's hit the live replay. Hold on.
Bring up the VAR.
We got the VOD.
Carter went deafened. He's like, I ain't listening to no one else's shit right now.
Meditating before Moto 2.
Hubbo, good charge at the end, though. Like, the last half of that Moto 2.
Thanks for the spot, Max, by the way.
Damn.
It happens.
Oh, I really needed a spot.
Alright, let's see this.
Unless I'm, like, super far back after the first four laps.
Alright.
Why are you going second right here?
I was told to.
If you ain't in the
that,
I can see the sunrise. What the fuck?
That is negative race IQ.
Like, I'm not spotting after the first four.
What?
I said if you're not in the top 30 after the first four, I'm just gonna let you do your thing.
Oh shit!
I don't think I was by anyone second lap.
You ever, like, forget to respond to someone and then it's been, like, hours?
Yes.
Yeah.
I do that to my girlfriend all the time. I just so completely forget to check my phone.
My girlfriend.
People are flying through the air.
Imagine.
This ain't good.
Yo, Rogan, you need that kind of start next moto. But
dude, I got the whole shot of the... No, I need to, like, I should have had a shit start just now, because I got the whole shot the first moto, like, the first moto warm-up.
Uh-huh.
And I did shit, I should have gotten a bad start.
Tanner, I'm convinced that this advanced ability just doesn't work on outdoors.
This track is so much more fun when it's not insanely choppy.
No, I think you're just better at Supercross right now.
What, me?
No, I genuinely think it's the advance, bro. My front wheel was lifting in the weirdest spot.
Yeah, dude. No, that's just the traction. Just like...
There it is again, traction. we need a traction.
Just
we need a traction counter.
I guess you can, like, adjust your advance to make it better, but, like...
It's not really...
Well, what else are you gonna do? Adjust the traction to make it better?
Dude,
can't do that.
If traction wasn't insane grip, it wouldn't be. Your front tire wouldn't be, like, sticking to the ground everywhere when you're going down bumps.
What's
and
your
shit.
Rider mass, Hubbard?
1.5.
I don't know.
That's kind of Antoine.
I wouldn't change anything, but.
Who's Talon Cohen?
Can I bring down my rider mass to, like, 0.42 or something?
I don't know.
Bring it up.
I run 0.46, but, like, I don't know what's good for outdoors now. I don't know what the meta is.
I think I use 0.48, bro.
Yeah, 0.48 is the sweet spot.
Yeah.
I run 0.48 as well.
Really?
Yeah, but don't a lot of people run lower in outdoors now?
I might run 45.
Maybe it's, like, my...
I did testing.
Shit. Sorry, yo.
No, go ahead. You're talking, my bad.
I was gonna say, like, my ride inverts and shit are 80-40 and 90-42. Is that not good for outdoors?
That's what I run.
Damn. I don't know. I'm just ass at outdoors, bro. It's unfortunate.
I'm pretty sure when I was testing rider mass, I noticed the lower rider mass, like, sticks better, but you also, like, stay in the chop longer. If that makes sense. Like, it's easier to control, but it's not faster, in my opinion.
Yeah.
Easier to control, bro. I'm getting fucking Randy out there with the low setting anyways.
Yeah, but your advance and suspension could be working against each other.
Probably.
Is it only in ruts, Hubbard?
Yeah, mid-rut.
All right.
Good luck.
Good luck, boys.
Change your roll limit angle from 4 to 3. I mean, your factor. Just try that.
Fuck it, let's do this thing.
I need to pee, what the fuck?
Same, bro.
Nervous.
Alright, going for the holy. For the outside gate, let's do it.
Hell yeah.
Fuck yeah.
Hubbard's stream.
Ooh, almost in it, first moto.
Try 3 instead of 4.
3 what?
Yeah, 3 instead of 4.
Oh my god, Max just got dominated.
Oh my.
Again,
fucking.
Bro. Alright, let's focus.
Yes, sir.
Down inside. Down middle. Oh my god.
Down middle, middle, middle.
Why is this dude going 4 miles an hour?
Why am I getting so fucked at the stars?
That was actually a good spot right there too.
Yeah. That was just bad luck, honestly, on your part.
Bad luck on your part.
There's nothing I can do.
I'm not saying, like, down middle.
No, I'm just saying it sounded funny.
Yeah, I did, but... He just got collected up with some other riders already going down middle.
Jesus.
We went 2 miles an hour down inside and outside.
Dog, can I just not be shit for one day? Well, what am I doing, bro? I'd hope I didn't. Did I just kill my teammate?
I don't know if that was a good teammate or not. I don't have the skins down inside.
Number 13. I feel bad. I probably did. Dude, that's kind of. That's a. Jesus.
Oh my god, you got so lucky.
Oh my.
Down outside.
Blood. Dude, can I just, like, fuck, man?
Bro can't catch a break.
Jesus, fuck.
Down middle.
That's Logan right in front of you, Frank.
Yes. Down inside up here, the left. Down inside again.
Try to catch that toe.
Down right side finish. Well, not finish, but triple.
Goodness. Holy shit,
down left side and middle. I'd say left.
On your left.
Oh my.
That was my only chance,
bro.
It's down up here, be careful. Be careful, Max.
If I had landed more front heavy, it would have been way better. Can I turn? Like, fuck, dude. God damn, I can't turn still.
People are getting whiskey.
Jesus fucking Christ, dude.
Tharp's in 10th.
Dude, oh my god, bro. Fuck, man. Jesus Christ, dude. I can't do anything, dude.
All you can do now is go forward, so let's get going. If wheeling behind you,
better position, you might just fucking. God damn it, dude.
Six is in the mechanics, Max. You're not too far away.
Alright. There's points at?
Points is coming over that over and under before the mechanics. Yeah. I said over and under. I'm still in supercross mode.
I said it doesn't make sense. You just bounce, right. Dude. Like,
yeah. Bounce, Missy. Wow.
No, stay up. Holy shit. Great.
All good. Just try to stay up.
Hit 6 points, Albert.
Yeah, I immediately gassed it and killed myself.
What are you doing?
I was like, no, Hubble. And he just launched it.
Yeah, it was not a good moto for me.
Hubbard only unmutes whenever he crashes into me.
Bro, I just thought it was so goofy, the way I crashed it. I was like, oh, hell no, what the fuck was that crash?
Can't wait to hear about that for the next 8 years.
You got barked on it, Paula.
Good,
oh, that was BT that passed you?
Yeah.
Ooh. You know, still a good pass.
I don't know why you tried to fucking... Yeah. I was ahead of him. I had the line,
you
bro.
You got the bars. You were in control of that one.
Fuck it, dude.
Who is Evan Scoochie Steins?
Evan Steins.
Who's that?
No idea.
It's Evan Steins.
I think it's Evan Steins.
Frank, you need to hit that Bruce Lee. Be like water. You're looking a little rough right now.
I got you.
Hit that flow.
Spotting,
yeah, I'm keeping an eye on both of them.
Yeah, I can go spot one now since Krogan's back in peace, 37. Alright, Max is spotting you.
What the fuck, man? Oh my god, dude. I just got fucking... Like, someone just went all the way from right to left to kill me.
Right.
Like, for fucking 37th. Why?
The train from 10th up is insane.
Logan, you fucking bot. Oh, yeah.
Good shit. Mark.
You're telling me Ben Kaifa is in second place.
He's just staying on his bike.
Thank you.
get fucked like that on the start again, and plus the second one, and I think I score points. If I stay up.
Yeah. Good save.
I think I need to alternate lines. Tell me to take outsides next month, though. When it's really rough.
Who's number 20? Thor?
Yeah.
Brayden Tarp.
Harp. Brayden Harp.
Harp.
Alright, fucking those ups. Yeah. Oh shit! Fuck me.
No, I couldn't call it time. You have a 3 second gap on call now behind you. Like it's not breaking down as fast. Is that 0.25 or whatever? Probably like 0.25.
Sauced. Getting absolutely saucy. Or what? Oh, they said Turley. I was like, huh?
Turley.
Yeah, he did, yeah. Frank just
booted.
No, Frank murdered body.
Everything right now.
barking, Max.
Oh no! Oh my god!
Oh my god!
You're so gnarly.
It's that A kit.
Why, you fucking moron, dude? Oh my god, dude, why? I make up so much time and I just get fucking T-boned. Yeah, man.
Holy
no.
Shit. What?
Wait,
Alright, you're still halfway, you got a lot of time.
Alright, where's 20 at that? Where's points at?
20 at the top of
up the hill. Like, about to drop back down before going down.
Yeah. Like, the 180? Like...
180, right. Yeah, no, the one before that.
Tabletop, no.
So I'm not, like, that far then, right?
What place you in?
Nah, you're pretty far.
Damn.
Yeah, two downhills and a triple away.
Round the outside, around the outside.
Good pass. Old Brett Powers is not ready for that.
Dude, what the fuck, man? This is so annoying.
Fuck this shit, I'm jerking off.
Down outside up here, Mac.
Oh, you pussy. Holy motherfucker, bro.
Wow.
Rasmus Bart.
Bro, that is the shit, man.
Yeah, good thing he was here for you already, Grab.
Pisses me off. Right?
Shouldn't even be in.
That's Rasmus again.
No, that's Cade.
I'm protesting that.
That's Cade.
Oh, that was Cade?
Yeah.
I saw the five.
Yeah, sick. Sick.
I think it was...
You could still get easily top 10. Just put your head down and keep riding.
I did. I choked second on the second to last lap.
Fucking balls.
He's gonna road gray. Outside. Asking for a hubbo check every once in a while, too.
I think you didn't die on that tub log, Max.
JP didn't hit break in like the corner before the first table. Because
bro,
the front end lock.
Why did Payson just decide not to break in the first corner? He literally dominated me.
Down middle and left. I'm down outside now.
Pretty cool seeing.
Frank's got a podium here.
Yeah, possibly. It's cool seeing all these no names. Well, like for me, they're no names doing good.
Yeah, I don't know how.
Ben Kaifa wants to be on Phil's.
Yeah, I told him if he top 10 both motos, he could be on Phil's. And I think he got 11th in the first moto.
Are you gonna protest? test just to get the 10 so
I got,
can get on the fields.
I got a new rider on fields already for next week.
Me and Ed?
No.
No.
Number two.
Just picking up all the washed up fucks.
Yeah, dude, literally. All, the whole squad is just fucking boomers.
This wild.
Guys, I'm top 30. Holy
we
shit.
We got LeClaire, that's it.
We got Frank and Max.
To be fair, LeClaire is fucking. Like,
LeClaire,
Dommy
Mommy.
LeClaire
didn't even try.
He was P1 like the whole moto, and I was 30 seconds down by the time I got into third.
Really good try, Max.
Good try.
Good job.
Stay right. Hook this dude. That's not where the track goes.
Oh my god.
No.
That's unreal. Hey, at least you're on top of him.
Bro, I don't care. I'm fucking P18. I was bottom for P5, bro. Maybe. I was P8? I don't know, but
what
they were close.
Earlier?
Ugh, I don't fucking remember.
Rasmus, and then fucking Cade.
Other people taking him out.
But it's fucking... None of it was my fault, bro. I do everything to stay out of the way.
Well, actually,
easy top 10 here, I think.
It started with that like when you scrubbed too hard off that one table. That's what started it.
Changing my FOV
for the second one. Bro, you are on crack.
Further out, down second
row. I'm going further. I'm
going in. Stay up. Brush is around 21 and 25th.
He's in 25th. He was in 40th. Like, three laps ago. Is it possible for him to score points?
Yeah.
Yes, technically.
Frank is ripping.
Fourth.
Let's go. It's a W night
for Frank right now.
He's about to get third.
Now.
What place? What were the finishes in the first moto? Did it go Tharp, Shirley, Logan?
Yeah.
They're gonna be three-way tie for point.
The drive, you just get up to the hill. Stay back.
1-3-0-2-1 beats everything. Logan wins. If
Logan wins,
but that's not happening. It'd be Tharp and Logan would be tied.
Gotta sit down, bro.
Holy shit.
Frank's on a fucking mission. No way. Tharp is throwing it. Donuts in the top 10, bro? What is going on?
Oh god.
Moto
no way,
sick.
Donut is in the top 10.
He's in the top 10.
Ninth, right after the finish. Second corner after.
Is almost in points.
He is? I was just right behind him.
Bryce,
but...
yeah, Frankie was battling Bryce.
Go Frank, dude.
Bro, why do I catch these engines? Let's go.
Walter had to switch back to first person, right?
No, I'm done.
Don't DC, don't do it.
Bro, no I have way. 1 point.
Dude.
Well.
Bullshit.
No, Frank.
What place is Frank in?
Third.
Oh, yeah, 3 points.
They're gonna get up to it though.
Shot playing has collisions.
It's good to know.
Oh, Logan just ran a 219. That's fucked in the C road.
Just ran a 246. He's fucking doing good.
Just ran a 15:16.
A 15 minute?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Imagine that was my best lap during the race.
Dark?
Is it close
in
the
locker? Yeah.
Rogan with the mile milf?
I gotta put my gear in there too, or can I not do that?
I just said mom milf. Yeah, Rogan, is your mom bad?
I don't know.
Yeah, that's not where you're at.
Don't even answer that. Oh, Walter down.
Is she single?
Bro.
Ah, my bad, my bad.
No, you mean like that, bro.
Yeah, what?
I thought you meant bad. You said bad.
Oh, no, I said bad.
Bro. Yeah.
You can watch the stream right now.
Alright. Well,
yeah, I'll do it now.
Then tell her to do it. I can't.
Shit, who's that?
I He's like, never mind, retract my comments from earlier.
Yeah, right. Get my fucking ass whooped.
He's a dick to run.
Yeah, Logan Loki kinda.
Bro!
Logan might pressure Seth into a choke situation.
I'm so done with this shit, bro. First fucking round.
Many more racing. Literally 22 motos left.
21.
Oh, really?
There's only 11.
Huh.
But, bro, what the fuck are these people doing? Let me just fucking send it. Brop.
Is there no way for me to get points?
Probably not. 20th is about to go down the first downhill now.
I'm just sand it.
Dude, Logan is
he is going crazy right now.
What position is Logan in?
Second.
Oh my god.
He brought the gap down from like 19 seconds to 12 in the past three laps.
Seth is ripping.
Not Logan ripping.
Seth is going fast
soon. I think Logan just knows that, like, he can't lose a spot behind him, so he's fucking sick.
Yeah, Seth has everything to lose, Logan has nothing.
Oh, Frank in third.
Logan wins it overall, right? No, never mind, that's 3-1, yeah. No, I'm saying if Shirley goes 2-2, a 3-1 would beat that, right? Yeah.
It's one legs now. Two to go.
Yeah.
place did you end up getting, Evan?
14.
That's not bad from where you were at. I heard like the 20 minutes in, you were like 25th.
Yep, I was.
And he was in 25th all the way into like 25 minutes in.
And then I took him out when he caught me.
Well, I had target asphyxiation. I literally just was watching you, and my bike just magnetized to you.
It was so slow on my screen. You're like tipped over.
How you unmuted and said, "Are you serious right now?" I don't remember what you said.
I was like, "Hey, dumb, are you serious right now?"
You serious right now? Are you curious right now, dude?
Are you curious?
Surely turned up the heat.
Yeah, he's matching. Stopping the bleeding.
Oh!
Logan's getting sketchy, to be fair, though. Holy shit.
No,
so, no, Frank and Tharp! Oh my god, what's going on?
I'm about to lose by a minute to those guys. I couldn't imagine losing by a minute, bro.
Yeah.
I've done it.
Literally could not be you.
I did it last moto. I finished 60 seconds behind.
Oh, Logan just got so close.
Yeah, but I got third.
Yeah.
So right now, surely Tharp and Logan would be tied, right? No, Logan went.
No,
Tharp he choked.
Oh, Frank.
Now him and Logan would be tied, right? 1-4 to 3-2.
Alright, final lap now.
Yeah, 25, 22, 20, 18.
I'm gonna be so dead at work tomorrow.
Like Logan.
If Shirley chokes us, it would be so tough.
It's fucking
crazy. I don't think he will. I think he's been looking pretty strong. But now it's not even like a fall off, it's just like a mistake, and Logan's there.
He's still getting tired. I don't know, dude. Logan's like right there.
6 seconds. He's gonna have to fucking do it. I'm not for sure that he's gonna stay.
PT and Tharp still going. Or, fucking PT and Frank still going at it. Frank.
Oh, no. You ready for your next moto, Hubbard?
We gotta race again?
Dude, if I get a better start, I'll be fine.
I'm gonna go in the underground Discord to race this moto. This next one.
Wow.
No!
Actually, I need a spotter, but like I don't need one. Oh, Max! Oh!
I wanted that last lap so
bad. You're a good spotter, but you just say too many things.
Yeah. And remember, I don't like never spot for anyone.
No, I don't.
I've never do it.
That was hard fought, dude.
Let's watch this battle for third. Oh my god, for third.
Oh my god.
PT's got a bad line through here.
Dude, what is this Lapper doing?
Joey Bradstreet, dude.
Oh, Frank Bard, bro.
He could get him off cuts.
Oh, I tried.
That was a great ride.
You charged.
Dude, Max is in ninth. Go, Max.
That last lap was insane speed.
Dude, I felt like I was gonna fucking crash every single corner.
You looked like you were gonna crash every single corner. I was like the best bar dragging into 5 foot E road.
Shit.
Oh, that guy.
Max. W, man. Was that?
Oh,
man.
What's
Kate doing, bro?
Good ride, boys. Holy shites. And
bro, did you guys watch PA? Like last and maybe six laps?
Dude, no, Bryson got eight teeth. That was
bro,
so close.
That was fucking amazing.
I'm gonna go brush my teeth real quick. I'll be right back.
Yeah, he was like battling with me for the longest time.
What did Bryce get?
Holy 18? Shit, I was 18? Fucking barking.
Yeah, Mac, can you save Moto 1?
Come on, hold C.
How did Bryce land?
Wait, Bryce caught Jack Gatlin too?
Oh, he did.
And I caught Cade. Ha! Fucking pussy ups.
What? Cade? Grinding for what?
For 8th place?
Yeah.
9th.
Fuck you, Tharp.
Let's go, Frank!
Woo! Podium!
Bro, wait.
Point one.
The bark was worth it.
Oh,
bro, but that these last fucking laps, man. Oh my fucking god.
Crazy.
Break the tank.
It's fucking 5:30 a.m. Let's go.
W's on.
What the fuck? Top 10. Confusion.
Was that 8-8 for you? 9-8?
9-8.
That's not bad for being dead last both motors.
You think I can still hit harmonics with a band-aid on my finger?
Carter, if you do stay in here, I will do my best to say less.
I might just deafen up after the first lap, depending where I am.
Get through the carnage and then...
Wait, why did my monitor just went off?
Oh, that hurts too much.
It wasn't pretty, but was that wave like enough, hey, Tom?
That was
boring. I don't think he's here. Grabbing a beer.
Wait, I can't see anything. What the fuck?
That's what Aton's monitor.
Bro, my monitor just disconnected. What the fuck?
With this track.
Holy shit, right after the moto as well.
Yeah, that happened to Aton too. That's.
RF. This track's crashing monitors.
Now that I think about it, I was seeing like black squares all over the track coming in the corners.
Why. But like half
I think that's
motos,
just you.
I just get like the weirdest lag spikes. Like I'll get like a freeze for like half a second.
I just run full remover, dude. Play-Doh, fucking ultra low everything for the races.
It's not even anything to do with my PC. It's just like a random game freeze.
I'm not even tired anymore to go to sleep.
You got your fucking adrenaline boosting from that MXM moto.
That adrenaline Boom. Spike.
Most job.
And then you'll crash in a couple minutes.
Bro, I didn't blink like last six laps. For real. Like, I was on fucking rails. I gotta see that again.
Dude, if Payson doesn't fuck turn again or brake, I'm gonna be so mad.
E9 and P8 for two shit motos, first round. I can deal with that.
I'm too far outside. I gotta try to cut people off and brake early at the same time.
You're too far outside. Alright, guy.
I'm too far outside for whole shot.
Alright, guy.
I'm the gate.
You're not that guy, pal.
I am not that guy.
I know you're not.
I'm running different FMV and different advanced abilities.
What are you doing? You're pulling it to your eyes.
Until I feel like I can go to sleep, then I just go.
I'm experimenting. What do I got to lose?
Your ego? Like us all?
Couldn't have done much worse.
Yeah, but what if he dominates?
That's what I'm saying, bro. What if I'm just the goat?
You might dominate for a lap.
That's my god. Okay, whole shot, dominate for a lap, crash all on my own.
I feel like getting like a 10th place start for me is the best, because then I like can ride my actual pace and not be nervous as fuck.
Well, being in 10th with 5 people right in front of you is a lot different than being in 10th with no one around.
Nah, dude, last moto I started 10th with like hella dudes right in front of me.
Fucking dudes.
That shit just hit me. I'm number 17, bro. That's a good looking number.
That shit. Not wearing just one.
Facts.
Hubbo, I don't know if you know, but you're streaming on Discord.
I don't.
Okay.
Yeah, I got it up on my second mommy.
Maybe that's why you get streamed.
Might not be recommended.
Yeah, literally.
I didn't even stream last month.
He didn't stream last month, though. He's just gonna get lag spikes this time.
Bro, I swear to god, if I didn't get any screen time killing, we're gonna have to box.
You might not have, because Logan was catching Shirley the last 2 laps.
Are you serious right now? What are you talking
about? Are you serious?
Serious, meow meow. Are you serious right now?
I forgot how to ride the track. I mean, not flat.
It's smooth now, right?
Alright.
This is not.
I get pee dead dick.
Pee dirty dick.
Push up our turn fade.
P3.
What P are you in item?
4.
Hubbard, whole shot from the other side. I'm ready for it.
We got a good ass gate, what the fuck?
Good luck, boys. Go out with a bang.
Good luck. Yes, sir. Those on top.
I looped out.
Go jump.
Fuck,
10
feet out of the gate,
man.
Oh, shot.
Holy shit.
And 90% of the field stayed up.
That dude just fell over. He didn't even, like, try making the rut.
Go wide. Yeah. Down outside.
Woo!
Dude,
everybody's dead.
Down
everybody's
middle,
dead.
And inside,
middle, right,
fuck everywhere.
Outside, go outside.
Oh my god, dude. So much spotting.
Outside.
Dead. Oh my god, Hopper just got
annihilated. Good work,
that was by the AMA rulebook. He didn't pin it off the course. Might not even got cuts from
down middle.
Jason went from 2nd to 33rd.
Oh shit.
Down middle, right, down right.
Whoa! Almost hit the end of it. Be left on your side, end of it.
Down left, yeah.
Bro.
Oh my god.
Whoa, I've never hit that. Not once in my entire life.
What's up, Cartman?
No.
What up, bro?
Oh, you know, we're just vibing.
Down inside.
What do you mean make our way through the pack? This is good for me. I am the pack. I am.
Bro's content.
I am one with the pack.
Down inside middle.
Oh. No way! My visor.
No way.
Oh, bro, your visor. Literally clipped that shit.
I don't know what more JLV wants from me, dude.
That was
down
wild.
Left.
Dude, that might be the best first lap comeback I've ever had. I'm in fucking sixth.
Yeah.
Wait, what? What the fuck? I'm P19.
That's easily the best first lap comeback I've ever had. I was dead dick. Who's 18, Dino?
Pablo and Eagle.
Ace and P28. Down right and middle and fucking
everywhere.
Again. Down middle right. Oh shit. Oh shit.
You could win this, Carter.
Shut up. That's when I crash when people say shit like that. Oh, yeah, here it is, here it is, here it is. Holy fuck.
My tippy toe hit a fucking hay bale.
Down, right, middle.
Oh my god.
Oh my fuck.
Why is it if you hit your tippy toe on the fucking hay bale, you're just missed the legs?
Yeah, that shit is fuck.
That guy just fucking C-bounced the roller, dude. What the
fuck? Yeah, I watched that.
I went from fucking 14th to 27th from one leg.
Everyone's so tight right now, dude.
Yeah, there's nowhere to pass on this track, so it just leads to fucking Congo line.
Look at that guy.
Oh my. That was Nico. He's up though.
He didn't get fall off? What the
Cooper
fuck?
Hunt, no. And we take Nia ahead of you.
Down up? Oh shit, yeah. Down inside. Let's go.
Hey, what's good?
Wait, I'm lost.
Get on.
I was watching the 250 guys go second rep, but apparently that's not the move. I don't know.
A corner?
For the finish.
Maybe like 50 minutes deep.
Okay.
Yeah.
Run in the 3 or the 4?
Also late moto that the third line in this corner, A top marks.
I bet.
Everyone's gonna be a lot faster this moto.
Oh yeah. I'm feeling that already.
13, 14.
Upper, are you running 3 or 4?
I'm running 3.
Dead ass?
100%.
You liked it.
See me, bro, I'm shitting on kids.
Down left side.
Say, where are you?
Holy fuck. Down inside. wanna burn?
Shit is so hectic.
Is that a bar stand?
I'll find something wrong with it next week.
100%. Yeah, find something wrong with it at the end of this motor.
Yeah, bro, the next corner.
Look how close everyone is right now.
Yeah, you're packed right now. Everybody's...
What the fuck? Like,
are you joking? My man's savage.
I feel like I'm racing Vince Freeze right now, dude.
That's Jet Wisdom. Was.
So defensive. Which, rightfully so. I mean, I'm not discrediting him.
How did Dino just save that?
I have no clue.
So sketchy.
Where is Payson?
Buried.
E25.
Yeah.
You're the fastest person outside of the top five, however.
We need all the bumps or all the runs. We bumpy and fucking.
Except for Payson. Trevor Burns in 30 seconds. I don't know. If...
You had to say something, huh?
Said you had to say something this while.
Oh, 2 for 1!
Look at Hubble.
Dude, I can't see anything! Fucking Ethan Parks is riding my fucking a-hole, man.
Yeah.
Is that you with the red deer?
Yeah.
If you're fast, Sebo behind you.
No, I'm not close.
Watch out, you got the track owner behind you, Adam.
Yeah. Oh shit. The track owner.
And I'm fucking dead.
Oh!
Oh, oh my god. Like that.
That's a single digit.
Crossover like that.
Honestly.
Hello?
Is that not a single digit?
Dude, he's
that's
Payson.
Oh.
The track owner.
Oh.
Hello?
The pools are fucking collidable.
They are indeed collidable.
I just scrubbed so hard my fucking dome piece hit the fucking thing.
Ripper train.
Alright, I'm going for a Stanley, Tanner.
I just don't know how Payson does it.
The balls.
Bro, it's gotta be on the steam.
Who's 1-2 right now?
It is, Pablo and Eaglin.
Down second.
Who's 1?
Oh my gosh, that was Eaglin. So close.
Yeah. Sorry.
No, you're good.
What is going on?
Down second rut.
Bro, guys, D Davis P8.
Oh, my
reset. Let's go, D Davis. That is dummy.
That was so fast.
What the fuck?
Hopefully, you can stay in
top
10.
Can't wait to hear that 10th year in the game, still being top 10s.
I just got slow mo.
He already has that because he got one in Soupy.
Hey, what?
Dave has already got a top 10 this year, I think.
Yeah. He has 2 now.
Did he like make a whole post about it or what?
Probably.
No, he just DM'd me about it.
Are you serious?
Oh my god.
I'm gonna bark on Payson.
Do it.
Me and Dino need to work together here to go
forward. Look at him, he's holding you up. You're fucking pooping on this kid.
Dude, Carter,
really no, Hubble!
Get the overall,
it's
Carter.
Right behind you.
You took Seabowl with you, that's all that matters.
Oh my god.
I tried jumping down that hill and it worked. What the fuck? I just tried turning and it didn't turn.
Can you see your gap?
Yeah, this advanced ability sucks, bro.
Damn, Carter.
say it.
Don't say it.
I care so much about outdoors.
I'm offended by that. I don't know why.
How deep are we?
11.
12 minutes.
Bro, this guy sucks. Look at him. Dominated.
It's Callcroft.
Dominated. Shit on, kid.
If it helps, man. Carter, I don't think you could win this moto anymore, given the current order.
What do you mean?
Leclerc behind me?
I mean, not.
I mean, technically, yes.
Technically, yes, he's behind you, but. He's about
butthole sniffing range?
Nah, he's more than the fall off behind you.
Yeah.
You're 17 seconds behind the leader.
Pablo down off to the left. Watch for the reentry.
That's second?
Yeah.
Okay, now we're waiting for the bar turn bait.
For me?
No, for Carter. You can't skip those steps, man.
You can't fade if you're already baited.
That's why I get faded before the bars, because I can't fade. That's why I start in the back, because I've already faded, like, pre-game. Can we just save the first 15 minutes by just starting back there? Out with my slimes.
Yeah, you started in fucking 40th.
Just peeping all the comp.
Yeah, just checking out everyone's kits.
Is it Akon?
Yeah.
Where's this field rider right here?
The flare dead.
Akon.
It's Akon?
Yeah.
Did you catch me? What the fuck?
He's in the 10th, bro. What's he doing?
What the fuck?
You know, catching someone is one thing, passing them is another.
Especially on this course.
That's true.
I'm blowing every rep now.
Passing them. No, you're telling me, dude!
Holy
fuck!
Pass.
I got in your head.
You literally, you did, bro.
I'm pulled it again.
Elemental bozo. Ratio plus fell off.
I tried to do my line, but there wasn't enough erode built up to double that.
17,
whoa,
I'm on the gas.
SpongeBob! Holy fuck!
God.
I was just within fucking breathable distance of a SpongeBob.
Guys, I made love to a fucking toughy one line. That shit was.
In breathable distance of me.
Was that Colby? What the fuck?
That was Pablo.
That is unreal. What just happened?
Alright, you have a
he crossed.
He crossed from me?
Yo, hella.
Yeah, he
hella.
Landed on
like...
back in.
Well, I didn't even know he was there, because someone could have told me that.
I didn't know
he was
there either. What do you mean?
That's the thing. Yeah. He wasn't there, and then he just
and
was.
Then he was.
Like... he wasn't even so close, far. And then you had like a little mess up coming in.
By the time I switched to him, it was daylight, dollar short.
Top 10
is,
right?
We're halfway through, by the way.
Stay locked, you got this.
Yes? No. Probably not.
Oh.
Down outside.
No way, Briar.
Gar.
I mean, yeah, because you got Devin in front of you, so that's probably an easy peek.
Why do I keep doing this to myself?
Oh, nice. I just missed that.
Colby's fucking gone.
Yeah, but there's still 15 minutes plus 2. That is more than enough time to pull out the grapefruit.
Oh, he's somehow.
What did you say, Frank?
Oh, God.
Oh my god, bro. I'm about to lose it. Oh my god.
Sorry.
I'm laughing for you, bro.
Thank you. W teammate.
Yeah, only came in like 4 seconds.
Oh!
What the fuck? Explain that, Tanner.
This bro's been on the track for 50 hours. You're battling with a Maydome.
We're in very different positions, though.
Hubbard, have you tried just going faster?
I have. It doesn't work.
Just try going faster.
No way. Oh my
god. He's first person, so be careful.
Who is this?
Caleb.
Oh. Wow. I thought I had that.
Oh, there it is.
He did, but he also tried to big dick swing apart.
When you said he's first person, I should have expected that he wouldn't have gave that up.
Yeah.
That was stupid on my part.
Is it worth mentioning that you have the overall right now, Carter?
That was like worst thing you could say.
Thanks, Tanner.
Welcome in.
I'll go down somewhere up here.
3.5 second gap.
Oh, it's pacing. You can poop on him again.
Fuck yeah, dude! I'm gonna fucking take him out.
Pacing and Devin.
But look, you already cut the gap in half, bro. You're breathing down his neck.
Dude, I'm ripping.
You're faster.
I'm the fastest on the track.
You are the fastest. Look at your lap time. Nobody's running that.
Oh my god.
Jacob Hemberg.
What laps is Colby running?
221 is what he ran last. His best of them, 215.
I'm setting the pace for this race, Carter.
Burner.
You got the pace car. Gonna go ahead and box. Box.
I'm on a Stanley this lap, guys.
Should have launched the finish.
That would have been
it would have been a 215 if you launched the finish.
Yeah. Oh, that guy sucks.
Dude.
Is that Payson or Devin?
Devin.
Devin.
Why do I keep kissing that?
Look at that line on Hubbo.
Big lines.
My hands are so stiff right now. I can't loosen up.
Time check.
19, 20.
I'm dead.
Where's Blair at?
Off camber before the uphill.
I'm catching the Claire.
What just happened?
Gotta catch Kaysen first.
He's already catching Kaysen a little bit. 6 seconds left. I can see Payson shaking.
That is killed bird.
Like doing way better.
He's doing about the same.
One thing and it's advanced. That's all it took. We made Hubbard a moto rider.
Oh shit. No, I'm barking on Payson. No, I'm actually like passing him right now.
Just watching this time drop.
Block pass him. You don't have to be faster, you just have to get to the corner first.
Letting you know Hunt has gotten closer. 2.1 seconds now.
Yeah, I know he's pushing.
Don't let it force you to
go
faster than you need to. Let's get to that point where he will be crashing soon.
I want to see him on the clock, Ward Carter. Right now.
No chance, Payson's got probably a 240.
14-4, yeah.
guys can see my laps?
I don't think he wants to, bro.
He's gonna get scared, bro.
What?
Don't.
Oh my god.
He's. Oh, he saves that one.
You have a good gap, though.
I'm losing two spots.
T-Lang is next behind you, but you have a gap on him.
No way, I just did the same thing.
Fucking 5 seconds.
Why did all the fills just die all at once?
They weren't filling it.
Bill's curse. Because I tried to do a stupid triple.
Well, apparently you're the glue that holds this bitch together, so don't do it again.
Really just Carter racing on three different keys.
Yeah, same controller and
everything. Oh!
That looked like shit suspension.
Yeah, this suspension is kind of whack, I'm not gonna lie. It's the same suspension Carter's running, pretty sure, too.
There's no way
that
these...
guy just appeared out of nowhere.
Yeah. As you got to him.
Dino's ripping. Like...
Yeah, he's shred.
That's unbelievable.
There's no way he can say he doesn't play the game. 18-4 last.
Who is this ahead of me? They are quite talented.
Enzo Bugatti.
I don't want to hear anyone saying they don't play the game if they're not battling with me.
Yeah. Like, if you're good at the game and you don't play, you can tell. Like, but if you grind, you can also tell. These motherfuckers grind.
Do I have the overall at the moment or no?
You
should, yeah.
Yes.
Yeah, Leclerc is.
Leclerc needs one more
spot. Oh, dominated Enzo. Get shit on.
And he's 18 seconds behind him.
It's T-Link, so he should be pretty good at staying up. And I promise that won't crash. So.
Oh, that would have been useful to have a spotter.
Down right there, hobo.
Is there a guy down there? I didn't see.
Yeah, just switch. He's down right there.
I'm down right there. Fucking pussy, fucking cunt, fart.
Cunt fart? You mean queef? Is that what you meant?
Pretty much.
Cunt fart.
There's no way, dude! What the fuck was that?
Four Seasons Buffet?
Dinah's gonna go down now.
Body.
No way.
Did he die?
Has anyone told Pace about that?
Yeah. Oh, he went down, but it didn't.
I think so. He ran a 26 last time by, so he's head game all
the time. Yeah, Dinah's down.
Well, I actually ran a little bit slower than the last
time. He's backwards too, so.
No!
Who's in front of me? They're just giving me the gap. Hey. Oh, it's T-Birds.
Yeah.
Jason's in P9.
Got three tryhards in front of you, hubbo. T-Birds, Seabolt, and Pace.
Yeah, so basically I'm not getting a top 10. That's what you're saying.
Nah, you got it.
Yeah, I mean, it's all pretty fast cars in front of you, so you're gonna have to work some magic.
I'm just gonna have to not crash. I hope they just have this guy.
Dino's getting randy. Evil.
Oh, is it a lapper right ahead of me?
It's lapper and then both position. Claire got dealing.
Do I need Cooper?
Yes.
You got it. Lulu, sorry for fucking killing you.
Oh, he's down. Inside.
Woo! I was waiting for you to catch me again so I could let you by. Felt bad. That's how I feel right now. I should definitely be in bed.
Oh my fucking god.
20th with 40 seconds of
coming. I'm the most talented player in this fucking server right now.
Well, dude, do you want a trophy?
Yeah, bro. I'm
well, then fucking do better. Get first.
Literally, as you're saying that, he blew the red. Confirmed.
29 minutes in.
Frank, you are ripping.
Thank you, man. I was trying. A little sketchy, but it worked.
You came far back.
Yeah. Maybe not hard charger, because I was in the 20s lap on, but in my heart, I thought I got it.
It's gotta be fucking bad.
It's D. Davis, and he's on the start right now.
Oh, D. Davis in the head.
You have a 6 second gap on Hunt.
I didn't need to know that, not gonna lie. Let's run.
Just letting you know.
Your feels we race forward.
Yeah, dog, you're supposed to be talking less.
I have been.
Oh my god, where am I going? Dude, I'm the most talented outdoor rider on pills.
Wow, okay.
Nah, I felt so
in the world.
Did Kobe not hit the line? No.
I don't think he did, but it's two laps.
What's
right?
The gap?
It's three to go, yeah. It's gotta be.
If the gap's over 25, then it's three to go.
It's 24.
Then it's gonna be close as fuck. Cross this on bitch at like 59.
Oh, yeah. For me, thank you.
Yeah, man. I'm just giving the fans a show.
Cheer me up.
Yeah.
The worst part is I'm not even mad. I'm like, I don't know.
Bro, outdoors, fuck it.
Cool. I was in fifth off the start and then I crashed twice on the first lap by myself all the way forward, so.
I was dead dick off the start.
If you want to get mad, you just gotta go in the bathroom, look in the mirror.
Set your accountability and fucking down. Yeah, no, I'm not. Yeah, why am I actually running, dude? I'm not fucking sweating for one point, bro. I'm going to sleep. Good night, boys.
Not.
Later, bro. Yeah, no, we'll come back swinging next week.
We know there's a race, so.
Yeah.
Is there not a race?
No, I'm saying we know there's a race. So.
Oh, yeah, thanks.
We're up to speed.
I was about to say, imagine there's an off week already. Shit. All right, guys.
I didn't be able to qualify. Off week after.